announced today they are no longer going to Bourbonnais. Olivet Nazarene University had been the training camp home since 2001. Now everything will be run out of Halas Hall. The Bears say there will still be a limited number of free public tickets available if you want to check out training camp, but now you got to go up to the north side of Chicago. Big loss for Bourbonnais.
Oh, absolutely. They bring in lots
thousands
of dollars
every year. They want to go see
those people need to eat. All right. Thank you. Legal.